Hi, I'm Steve Cuozzo. There's a 160-year-old sugar plant. Now, I'm talking about the Domino Sugar Refinery in Brooklyn, and I've covered this story for 7 years. So there's a company called Two Trees. They had this building, and when I first saw it 7 years ago, and they took me on a tour, and they told me about their plans. We're going to turn this into a state-of-the-art office building. I thought, you know, they were nuts. And here we are 7 years later, and it had its grand opening last week. The most amazing piece of architecture I've ever seen. They built a glass box that encloses the office floors, and the glass box is inside the outer facade of the building with these ultra-modern office floors. But then you look at the glass and you see through it, and through the outer windows you see the Williamsburg Bridge and you see the Manhattan skyline. They've got all the bells and whistles in there, all the right electronics, all the right environmental stuff, but they're going to be inside this building that's like no other in the world. So I say God bless them.